Energy is busy cleaning up after the winter weather we've had, but questions about the coal ash spill in Eden are still a priority. And now the company's CEO is saying that customers should pay to clean up the remaining 32 coal ash dump sites. Lynn Good told the Charlotte Observer that the company and its shareholders will pay to clean up the spill in the Dan River. But since customers benefited from the coal ash when it was a byproduct of making electricity for generations, customers should have to pay the cost of dealing with the ash now. Duke Energy has until March 15th to let Governor Pat McCrory know the details of how it will pay to clean up the ash ponds at the 14 power plants in the state.